Hey guys, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to add Facebook feed to your website. It only takes 2 minutes and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose the Facebook feed widget in the menu list. Click Create Widget. You can find the direct link in the video description. So let's create your widget. Begin by choosing a template that suits your case best. Click Continue with this template. To display the Facebook feed on your website, you have to connect to Facebook on the Source tab. Click Continue in the pop-up window. Select the pages you need to feature from the drop-down list and click Done on the next screen without making any changes. Go to Layout tab to customize your widget. That's it! Your widget is ready! Also, you can check other settings to adjust layout, size, colors, and fonts. Click Join to install to add the widget to your website. Log in or sign up to Elfsight apps. This is free, no credit card required. After you sign up, you'll see the widget that you have just created. Click Save. The next step is to choose your subscription plan. You're very welcome to start with Lite, but keep in mind that your 20% discount is valid only for 24 hours. Click on the code to copy it and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged into your Drupal admin panel, choose the page you would like to manage and click Edit. Convert the page into full HTML format and submit content in initial HTML view. Paste your installation code to the required page area. Save the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day!